Hey buddy, welcome to MTV and welcome back to my Madden Connected Franchise 2.0 with the Denver Broncos. This is episode 7. So if you guys aren't caught up, look for the playlist on my channel. And here we are for this week 7 matchup against the Cardinals. They're 3-3, we're 5-1. If you guys caught last video, we did get embarrassed at home against the Rams. We lost 48-17. We just couldn't get anything together on defense, so we just gave all these points and we tried to keep up with them. And we didn't play our game and we ended up losing pretty big. So we're trying to look to bounce back against the Cardinals in State Farm Stadium in Arizona. So see you guys there. That's a big run for them. That is a first down. I think that's a gain of 15 on that play.
Could be a long night defensively. No doubt about it, because when they are in sync, as we're seeing so far, when that continuity is there, you can see.
Oh my gosh, we can't stop them offensively, and they're on a roll right now. It's another first down play for them. It's back-to-back first downs.
Shot at the end zone, but it's incomplete.
I think it's tough for a field goal. And it's gonna be good. They're gonna have 3-0 here in the first quarter. That's our first drive. Pretty long drive there, and we're gonna try to answer back. Hopefully, our offense is there to perform. And here we go. There you go, Emmanuel Sanders. Oh, what a move! That is a first down. That's Keenum's first pass of the game. That is a gain of 23.
Formation here defensively. From the gun, here's Keenum.
There you go. Manuel Sanders with the catch in the first.
Got a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation,
the defense outside. Yeah, it's going to be first down for the Broncos. Lindsay picks up 4.
Defensively, I think they were determined not to let him take it pretty much all the way down the field.
Yeah, it looks like they handled the run responsibilities correctly this time. What we call run fits.
It's going to be a touchdown for Corlin Sutton. I made the hot route for him to go slant to the left side. He was wide open. Find that zone defense. Here we are celebrating the end zone.
Receivers in Indianapolis. I think we're seeing when they get back to the huddle, they have a few words to say to the QB, aren't they?
Yeah, hung out to dry a little bit there on the high throw. Luckily, fell incomplete.
There you go. And that is a pass to Corlin Sutton again for a first down. We're moving the chains a little bit. We're moving. So it's either going to be Holmes or Hyman.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
Now Keenum.
And that's a catch! For Hyman, what a throw! Over the shoulders of Hyman, over the defenders, for a touchdown. This is 5th touchdown of the season.
And able to keep this offense from creating a major dent on the scoreboard.
Able to force the incompletion, but still waiting.
Give me that ball, boy.
That
is an interception by Suwak Cravens. We're going to take it at the 46-yard line. Let's go, man. Oh no. Oh man, I saw that coming. Damn it. Someone coming in hot too. Hey, that's my thing, man. There's no mile high. And it's a sack. That's Shaquille Barrett with a sack, and that's a loss of 9.
Time you're going to face these lessons. The key for this guy,
getting the ball again. Another interception. This time Chris Harris Jr. runs it back.
It's Chris Harris with a pick. And he'll return it to football. Third and long. It's Keenum.
There you go. Hyman with a big catch and a first. And I thought we were going to punt the ball away, but Hyman was open on the verticals play. And we continue on with our drive here in the second half.
Now they try the right side here. Shifts pass.
Who got him? That is a first down for Philip Lindsay and the Broncos. We're looking good here. Start the second half. Oh, what the heck was that throw? Come on. Way right. Oh my gosh, we're moving too. That's a catch and a touchdown. Keenan with a great throw. Wow. And we're going to be up 21-3 here in the third quarter.
Did it all on the ground, Charles. And they controlled it from the interior, big on big, right? Offensive lineman versus defensive lineman. But you know, in order to keep the
football. Oh, bad throw. It's the third interception of the game. Picked off around the 41. Oh, boy. It's a big return, too. Swear I thought I had it over his shoulder. Ah, touchdown. That's a good throw, getting past Will Parks. And it's gonna be 21-10. Here in the third quarter, the game is not closed yet. Another interception, are you kidding me? Oh my God, man, what are we doing out here? Oh my goodness. That's another first down. And they have some momentum going, especially after the interceptions. I think I just feel the heat now, the fact that I have Lindsay and Booker out for the game. I feel like I'm forcing myself to throw. This is not good.
This is the time to put it in the end zone.
And that could get much better than this for an opportunity.
That is a stop. Incomplete. That is an incomplete pass. So I'm not sure if they're going to go for a field goal. And yeah, they will go for a field goal. I thought they would try to go for it. Considering they're so close to the end zone. And it's in the fourth quarter, but they're going to try to go for a field goal. That's good. So it's going to be 21-13. Came in the fourth quarter with about 12 minutes left, so we just have to be really careful. But just the ball, man. We've been, since the this half, I think I've turned it over three times. It's no good, man. No good. Oh my gosh, and a fifth interception. Are you kidding? That is a touchdown. Depending on what they do, they can go for two. Oh man, this is not good considering how we've been playing on offense. And I get it. It's a tie game. Oh my gosh, and just like that, we gave up the 21-3 lead. Oh, he caught it! I thought it was intercepted! And it's a touchdown! Play action pass to Cortland Sutton. That's a 67-yard touchdown and a second of the game. And we answered back just like that with a big bomb. Keenum actually getting hit after that, but wow. Give me that ball. Chris Harris Jr. with another interception. Chris Harris Jr. coming up big on defense with another pick. Oh no. And that is actually Emmanuel Sanders with a catch. I saw the defender going a little below. I thought he was going to be picked off, but okay, we got it. And that is a touchdown! That is another passing touchdown by Keenum. That's his fifth touchdown, counting with his five interceptions. And we somehow were able to just blow the lead open again from early in the game. It's going to be 35-21. 2 minute drive.
And the sticks move again. They'll look to throw on first down with Josh Rosen. He completes it.
What the hell?
And he got it inside the 10 at the 8. It's a really nice 15-yard pickup, and now it's first and goal. First down now, but that clock rolling. Throwing again, it's Rosen.
Ah, it's going to be a touchdown. They're in that no huddle offense, and they're able to score. It's his first career touchdown, apparently. And the lead's going to be 35-28. Don't know if Lindsay's back in the game. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is it. This is it. An incomplete pass. Oh my gosh. We got away with this game. Especially with the way I was playing with Case Keenum. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That was not a good game with Keenum at all. Yeah, I'm very disappointed about how the way we played. Six interceptions. I'm disgusted by that performance. Disgusted. Even though we did come out with the win, I'm not happy with that, man. I'm not happy with that. 436 yards, 155 yards rushing. Could have had more if Lindsay didn't get injured. They killed us 346 passing yards. Again, six turnovers. Not happy about that at all, man. Not happy about that. With his six interceptions, we had five touchdowns, 297 yards passing. Rushing, we had 110 yards to 20 carries, man. Very disappointed. Then all of a sudden, it just fell apart. Cortland Sutton, 101 yards catch, receiving, two touchdowns. Deshaun Hamilton with 45 yards receiving to four catches, two touchdowns, and a touchdown by Jeff Heirman. And in terms of the defense, we had one sack by Shaquille Barrett, one by Von Miller, and then the three interceptions, two by Chris Harris and one by Suwak Cravens. Man, that very disappointed, even with the W. I don't know, it just didn't feel like a proper victory. We gave up all those points late in the second half. We gave up all those interceptions, and I made a lot of poor decisions. Just not happy about it, man. Just not happy about it. Let's see, we're going to advance next week. We're going to be playing the Chiefs with another AFC matchup here. It's going to be Mahomes against Keenum. And, you know, if the way we, you know, the way we're playing, it might be the same result. I mean, Mahomes might just destroy us, to be honest. I don't know. It's just the way I'm thinking right now, because we've been playing like crap back-to-back games. We have to try to recover here. And, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of my Madden Connected franchise with Denver Broncos. If you like what you saw, click the thumbs up button. Leave any comments below. And subscribe for the latest video updates. Hope you guys have a great day. Take it easy and peace.